Person's over here now. Why don't you calm down, buddy? Come on down. Come on down. I'm gonna try to crouch to maybe fake where I am. And maybe that will work. I'm not too sure. We'll see. I'm gonna go around back here and try building up. Maybe she might get surprised a little bit more if we try to do a sneak attack. Okay, let's go like that. And then put it on there. And then let's. Okay, it looks like her name is Zero. And okay, bye. Okay, you're dead now. Sounds like someone's downstairs. So let's go down there. Ouch. Hey, look. An emerald. So, yeah. It doesn't look like anybody's over here anymore. Let's get some more. Do we have any food? We kind of need some food. Kind of really jazzy. I'm getting really hungry. Mr. Water Wave! I'm getting hungry, what do I do?
Eat food.
Oh yeah, eat food. Ever can. Recognize Kiki Makey. So, now we're gonna try to I'm kinda stuck. This is not good, y'all. I cannot get out of here, and I'm actually shrugging her, like totally shrugging. This is not good. Maybe I can break this block. It might help. No, it didn't help. Oh, we got her. Okay. That was good. But we need more to eat now. Okay, now almost everybody's here. So we're gonna build back over to the center. Please let me build over to the center. Okay, there we go. Now we can build over. And hopefully once we get there, we can get some good loot from these chests. Oh no, oh, I thought I just died there. Okay, that's okay though, because I actually didn't die. Where's it? Oh, there's a person over there! Yay! Okay, now I'm gonna kill that person because that person needs killed. Let's see if we could do some cakey MLG pop. Let's get something in this chest. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh, that was a close one, y'all. Okay, we need some food. Ow! Ow! What's hurting me? Who's hurting me? What's hurting me? What's hurting me? What? Oh, stop. Okay. It stopped. Never mind. It must have been somebody in the water and then they fell off. Whatever. At least I won. That's all that matters. Most people say as long as you have fun, but I say as long as you've won. See? Isn't it cool? Yeah, I made it up myself. I thought you guys might like it so much. That's kind of why I made it. Okay, I'm gonna jump to here. Ouch. And, okay, diamond decks. Water wave, what's better? Diamond axe or a diamond sword?
A diamond sword.
Oh, okay, sorry, I didn't know. Oh, cake. Oh, I'm eating my own kind. Oh my goodness.
No.
What? What? More cake.
No.
I don't have any more food. Not that good. There's a guy in the water over here. Maybe. Oh yeah, I have a bow. Ouch. Bye-bye. Let's try to build maybe to the center, and maybe we could get some, maybe like better gear or something from there, and then maybe we can kill more people. How does that sound? I'm pretty sure you can't make that jump. So, what I'm gonna do is, get some Easter blocks. Ooh, there's armor in there. Boom, boom. And then boom. And then boom. And then there we go. Oh no, there's already someone at the center. That's not good. Almost didn't make that. Oh my goodness. Hey, fight me. Fight me like a man. Fight me like a man! Yay, we won! Wait, what's this? What if I... Okay, no, nothing happened. Let's fight this guy too. I have a feeling that this version of Kaganir is a little bit more better than the other version at PvP. Yay, we won another one. Okay. Now there should only be like one person left because I've killed two and there's only four islands. Well, I guess there is like two people on each island. So technically it isn't. So I don't know. Who knows what they did? I know what I... Oh, yeah, I won! Okay, guys. That's going to be the end of this week's Kaganir video. Regular Dad PvP Kaganir should be back by next week. So you guys will see that. And I hope you all enjoyed it. Make sure you